Early on in that feature, it looked like you were having some trouble and it wasn't going to be so easy as it looked, but towards the closing laps, you seemed to get a bit of rhythm going and kind of put some distance between you and second place. Is that how? Did you realize you had that distance or not?
Not at all. Every lap, I mean, I was just coming down, looking at it, just waiting for the white flag to come over. I don't know, I just had to get a couple laps of me and settle down a bit. I mean, it was fast.
Yeah, it sure looked like it was fast. So what kind of race car is this? Who built this?
This is a Millennium chassis. I mean, they built one heck of a car. I got to thank those guys, you know, tremendously for what they do to me. I got to thank my wife, my family, thank my sponsors, Epic Studios.